Welcome to Chicagogo 700! Yay! Oh my gosh! I'm Miss Mia.
And I'm Ransom.
And this is Miss Maya, and we are here to welcome you and thank you for 700 episodes of Chicagogo!
Yay! And this is so great! And to celebrate 700 episodes, I'm going to tell 700 knock-knock jokes in a row!
Oh, no!
Knock-knock!
Who's there?
Soup!
Soup who?
Superman! Okay, number two, knock-knock!
Who's there?
Bet!
Bet who?
Batman!
Ratso.
Okay, 3 of 700. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Wanda.
Wanda who?
Wonder Woman.
Oh, Ratso.
Okay, do we have time for the next 697 right now?
You know what? We do for the director's cut, but Ratso, I think it's time to start dancing. What do you say?
Okay, here's the first song. Here's Willow Smith whipping her hair.
Yay, whipping her hair. She whipped her hair around. But we're really excited because let's dance to this next song. The band is called The Equals. We can dance equally.
Yeah. Jenkins Groovy.
He's doing fine.
I said, Pat Scrooby.
And he's not doing too bad at all. No.
I said, John Easy.
Too much.
Groovy.
But Dove.
Wow.
Dove is.
Ow.
Hit the.
So we are so honored, Miss Maya, here on Chicagogo number 700 to welcome our very first set of special guests. They started as a vocal group in Gary, Indiana in 1952 and became one of the most important vocal groups of their time. Let's welcome the Spaniels.
As I stood and I looked at the sky, there I saw such a wondrous light. It reminded me of a star I heard of, and it gave me, yes, it gave me. And it gave me peace of mind. So I fell down on my knees and I prayed that the Lord would change your evil ways. Then you threw your loving arms around me, and it gave me, yes, it gave me, and you gave me peace of mind, peace of mind. Oh, you gave me peace of mind. Oh, you saved me. Peace of mind. Oh, you gave me. And it gave me. Yes, it gave me. And you gave me. A piece of mind,
What an honor. Well, we're so excited to have you here on the show, and let's introduce ourselves. Hi, what's your name, sir?
My name is Charles Colquitt. I'm the bass singer.
Hi, Charles.
I'm Billy Shelton. I'm the baritone.
Of course you are, Billy. Hi.
I'm Wilton Crump.
Hi.
Lead.
Yes, you are. Fearless leader. Hi.
Willisley Jackson, too.
Hiya. My name is Hiawatha Burnett, and I'm top tenor.
Well, Hiawatha, I guess so. So, Wilton, can you tell us the history of this long-standing band?
Yeah, the Spaniels got together at Roosevelt High School in Gary, Indiana. And before I go any further, I must say, Willie C. Jackson is the original member of the Spaniels. He's still singing. He started in 1953 with the original group. Pookie Hudson and Gerald Gregory and Opal Courtney and Ernest Warren. So they start. He's actually on "Good Night, Sweetheart," the original record.
Wow, that's fantastic! Yeah. That's
so
fantastic.
They've changed personnel over the years, and unfortunately, the last few years, death has taken some members from us, and we replaced those people. But we still like to carry on in their spirit.
Absolutely, and you're doing a fantastic job doing that. Oh my gosh! Well, so what? Now, doo-wop. This is doo-wop that you're singing.
Doo-wop, yes.
Because we have some listeners and people watching who might not know what doo-wop is. So can you explain to the kids how, what defines a doo-wop song or a doo-wop band?
Well, the doo-wop era was started about 1953, and they have credited the Spaniels with being one of the first doo-wop groups to come out, because what you heard us doing today is called a cappella singing without instrument accompaniment. Okay. So the guys would be on the street corner, and they would do with their voices to make up for what the instruments didn't do. And sometimes they would be saying doo-doo-wop, doo-doo-doo-doo-wop, or something like that. And that would give the rhythm and some vocal behind what they were doing, and they called it doo-wop music.
Wow, so check that out, kids. It's an art form of singing that came up because they didn't have instruments, so that they sang the instruments themselves, right, the parts that the instruments would play.
They sang that part to give them rhythm and to give them extra harmonies to back up whoever was singing lead. And many times it was done on the street corners, especially in Gary, it was done under the street lamp. And they would just kind of gather on the corner, and many of the guys lived in the same area. So they would gather there and sing their songs.
Wouldn't that be nice if we had doo-wop in this day and age? I would love to walk out of here in Chicago and see a bunch of young guys standing on the corner singing. You might see some young guys, and they might not be singing, but maybe we can bring some doo-wop back. So I hear you have you're going to grace us with another song, gentlemen. Is that right?
Right. This is our signature song. This is Goodnight, Sweetheart. This is the one that went so big, and it's known all over the world. It ended many a radio show, many a party. And it's just known everywhere. It's been in several movies, American Hot Wax, American Graffiti, and several TV shows as well.
That's right. That's right. Well, thank you so much for coming on. And the Spaniels, ladies and gentlemen.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave you, but I really must say, good night, sweetheart. Good night. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave you, but I really must say, good night, sweetheart. Good night. Well, it's 3 o'clock in the morning, and baby, I just can't get things right. Well, you know I love you, baby. I don't mean maybe, because I love you so. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave you, but I really must say, good night, sweetheart. Good night.
That's great. So Wilton and the guys, let's come on over here. Go ahead and let's get you all on camera. Come on over here. Thank you so much for coming on. And for helping us celebrate, so we kind of got to make some room so we get you all on camera. If we can come around and turn around and face the camera, we'd like to present each of you with this Chicagogo 700th episode award. We have one for each of you. So thank you so much, the Spaniels. And Miss Maya's going to help me give these out. So go ahead and round, sweetie, and give them out. Thank you so much. Let's give a round of applause, the Spaniels. Thank you so much, and here's to another, 2010 minus 52, is that 58 years? How long is that?
57.
Here's to another 57 years of the Spaniels.
Thank you so very much. We really enjoyed being here. We hope that you can carry this doo-wop music on even for a mighty long time.
Thank you.
Thank you again.
You know I love you, I really, really love you. say you might or might to the end of time, oh baby. I want your kissing, yes, I really need your kissing now, oh baby. Oh baby, I need your kissing, yes, I really need your kissing now, oh baby. Put your lips to mine, forget about the time, oh baby. Yes, the clock is really striking, uh-oh, baby. Oh, baby. And I know it's time to go. I know it's time to go, oh, baby. Oh, baby. You know I hate to go, cause I love you so, oh, baby. Oh, will you marry me? Oh, will you really marry me? Oh, baby.
Have the Spaniels on, wasn't it, Miss Maya? That was such an honor. And next we're going to dance to our friends Bears in Heaven. Chicago 700. Bears in Heaven. Hey everyone, talk about a star-studded special guest lineup here on our Chicago 700th episode. Our next very special guest has helped form modern-day musical history. Honestly, it's a big deal. Let's play track number 11 now, and you'll find out why. All right, well, let's listen to that again. One more time, Bill. It's coming, it's coming. I know you're anticipating. Hold on, everybody, just listen. It's coming up. It's coming up, track number 11. Wow. Well, if you could hear what was being said, it's something along the lines of, how's this, Reynard? And the Reynard in reference there is the one and only Mr. Reynard Jones. Come on in, Reynard. It's so nice to have you on the show.
It's glad to be here. It's so glad to be here.
Yeah, so can you let all of our friends and family know what your relationship was with the Jackson 5?
Well, I actually started the group, the Jackson 5. They used to practice in my basement, and we practiced and practiced, and I put Michael Jackson on stage for the very first time in his life. And I wrote the first song that he sang the very first time in his life. And that's what I did. We practiced, we formed a group together in my basement in 1965, so long ago. Oh, that's been over 45 years ago. And Michael was just a little guy. Michael was not even our lead singer at the time. It was his brother, Jermaine. And Michael sang background harmony with the group. And we went on stage for the very first time at Roosevelt High School in 1965. And we sang a song by the Temptations. It was called My Girl. And another song that I wrote called Shake It Baby. And that song was to showcase each individual as they performed. When we were singing, I tell you, I brought the actual cummerbunds that we wore that day.
Wow, it still fits you too.
So we performed that evening, and the rest is history. But Michael went on to be the greatest star in the world. He went on to be the most talked about individual in the world. He was the greatest superstar in the world, and it started all in my basement.
You know, there's not many people, Mr. Jones, that can say that, right, Reynard? Mm-hmm. There's not a lot of people at all. So we wanted to hold up this fantastic photograph, and let's have you talk about it. So hold on one second. We'll hold this down, and we can point this towards camera. So let me do this, actually. Let me do this, if I may.
And
can you point out to camera what's going on here, please?
Oh, right here. This is after
hold on one second. Let me give you the...
After we performed, they asked us to come out and do an encore. So that's why you see all the people on the stage there. But I'm going to point out who. This is myself here. I'm Reynard. I played the lead guitar that night. This is our drummer. We had a drummer that stayed across the street from me as well. His name is Milford Hike. And that's Marlon Jackson, Tito Jackson, Jackie Jackson, Jermaine Jackson. And right here playing the bongos that I gave him is Michael Jackson. This is the first performance. It was their first time on stage, and that's how they started in true life, the Jackson 5.
Wow, thank you so much for that. So let's come over here, and thank you so much for preserving this bunch of history, and obviously you're a talented musician and songwriter, or else they wouldn't have asked you to help them. And what I understand is now we have a very special treat. Our studio audience is going to dance to the song that you wrote for the Jackson 5.
This
is a very rare recording of Shake It Baby, is that right?
Shake It Baby, yes.
All right, Mr. Reynard Jones.
Thank you.
Okay. So we're back here with Mr. Raynard Jones, who was the person that wrote that last song for the Jackson 5. And can you tell us a little bit about this picture?
This here is a picture. Always when I would go visit the Jacksons or I would see them after they went on to be stars, it's a picture what I would always ask them to come out. And they would all come. When I would call, they said, well, Raynard wants to see me. And so they'd come. And so that's me down here at the bottom. I call this my dream picture. And the reason why is because right after that talent show, I went home and I went to sleep and I had a dream that they were going to be famous. So when they became famous, I knew they were going to become famous. So that's what that picture there signifies.
That's great. Yes. You hold that.
Yes.
And as a thank you for being on the show and thank you for being a part of our modern history, we here at Chicagogo have a very special award for you. It's a platinum-ish award for Michael Jackson's album Bad for Mr. Raynard Jones. Thank you so much for being on the show again. We really appreciate it. And we're going to dance out now and wrap up the end of our Chicagogo 700 dancing to the Temptations. So thank you, Mr. Jones. Thank you, Spaniels, the Spaniels. And thank all of you for making Chicagogo 700 episodes strong. Thank you. Woo! Yay!